Check, check, take one. Silver Hermit reporting for Jade Palace Labs. And we're here with John Breiner. He's one of our artists that we use for the label. And he's also a mural artist and illustrator. So, John, why don't you tell us about what you're doing here today?
A little tribute to Poughkeepsie, the tree city. The original logo of it was a hive, so I got the hive up the tree. We got the little landscape and a mailbox, like, you know, like where the mailbox is. So, a little tribute to Poughkeepsie here.
Would you tell us a little bit about what the Oppositive Festival is?
Oppositive is a music and art festival designed to bring health insurance awareness to artists and creative types that might not fit into a 9-to-5 lifestyle that provides healthcare. So there's different alternatives. During the festival, there'll be all kinds of groups here letting you know what things are out there that's not going to be provided to you through your normal healthcare provider. Alternatives such as yoga, acupuncture, all kinds of things. So it's just something to get to the community, and it'll be Saturday, August 5th.
Cool, thanks, John.
We'll be right back. girl they saw in town. She was walking with you and she's gonna bring us down. Of all the things I should have done, forgiving you should not be fun. And all about the girl they saw in town. Oh, I can see lies when I look into your eyes.